fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
Do you want the What does that mean?
No one knows.
Continue class, but just so you guys know, this is gonna be next time challenge problem. Okay.
Forget.
I'm bored. You want to do the cha-chong?
Sure.
What's this all about?
I don't know. There's nothing to do.
Wait. Remember Kevin's face? He had a new idea.
You want to try that then?
I guess. I don't know how to do derivatives though.
Me neither.
That was pretty fast.
Wait, you didn't do the last one.
Oh, crap. I don't know how to do 7x. Do you?
I just forgot how we did all this.
Wait. So, but there's nothing here. Wait, it's 1.
Yeah.
So bring 1 to the front. And what's 1 times 7?
7.
Oh, yeah.
I know that one.
And 1 minus 1?
0. What's x to the 0?
Nothing!
Okay. So are we done?
I guess so. But what does this mean? Wait, remember Mr. Lopez was talking about to use their ciphers?
Oh yeah, we learned that in class.
Yeah, where the letter matches up to a number.
Wanna try it?
Oh my god, Dong must be next.
Since Mr. Heffert gave us this problem.
Oh!
He's the killer!
Oh my god! Do you think we should warn Dong right now?
Yeah?
Call him!
Okay.
He's not answering.
Tell him to do that.
Oh no.